This week on the Citizen Journalist Show.
I appeal to our newly elected Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, is to make our daily commute in Mumbai local trains safer and comfortable.
The new government should take some steps to employ the youth of the country.
When the new government has arrived, I think it's about time that we legalize homosexuality in the country.
My wish for
the BJP government is the freedom of being treated as a woman and not as a commodity.
I hope with the new government coming in, would definitely look into the grave problems faced by persons with disabilities.
The Kashmiri students who are studying outside the state in the country, they are feeling a fair psychosis and completely insecure. I think the Honorable Prime Minister, along with the HRD Ministry, need to intervene into the matter.
The Citizen Journalist Show, at these times, only on CNN IBM.